Hey guys, today we're going to go over how you can change the sample rate and bit depth in Audacity. Just to start off, we'll go over what this means. When a sound wave is captured digitally, it is represented by many different data points that can then be used to recreate the wave during playback. The sample rate refers to how many data points are taken per second, and the bit depth refers to how many possible levels of amplitude the wave can be. A track recorded at a high sample rate and bit depth gives a better approximation of the original wave, however it takes up more space on the computer when it is recorded. When music is recorded to a CD, the sample rate is 44,100 Hz and the bit depth is 16-bit. Oftentimes, music is recorded at a higher sample rate and bit depth than this. The settings you'll want to choose will often depend on the specifications of your audio interface. With that said, we'll start by opening up our audio interface control panel on the computer to check out the settings. As we can see here, our sample rate is set to 96 kHz. This means that there will be 96,000 samples taken every second. Though it's not displayed here, I know my audio interface is capable of recording at 24 bits, so we'll set our bit depth accordingly. When you first open Audacity, you'll want to set your sample rate and bit depth before you begin recording. To do this, we can press Ctrl and P to open the preferences. This can also be accessed from the Edit menu. From here, we click on Quality, which will bring up the menu for selecting sample rate and bit depth. The first option in this menu lets us set the sample rate. We'll set this to 96,000 Hz to match the sample rate our audio interface is set to. Next, we can set our bit depth. We'll set this to 24 bits since this is the maximum our audio interface allows. So now our bit depth and sample rate are set appropriately for our audio interface. Thanks for watching this video on setting sample rate and bit depth in Audacity. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos. If you want to see more videos, you can also like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter. Links to our social media can be found in the video description.